I can't think of a better way to clear your mind and go for a long walk in the mountains. It's like a meditation for me. You stop when you see a beautiful view. I like the simplicity of the high mountain terrain. It's just the occasional tree, the many lakes, the sky, the horizon, the plant cover, and you. I like to expose myself to the environment, the rain, the temperature, the wind, the fog, the snow. Noticing the hardy plants surviving up here, and the sturdy lichens on the rocks. Enjoying the landscape left behind by the last ice age. Admiring the many life strategies you find up here in the high mountains. It's just you and the sounds of nature. There's many ways to feel rich. I feel rich when I can dip my cup and drink directly from a clear stream. Now, it's no secret that I'm very fond of nature photography, both the grand landscape and also the small details you find in the landscape. For me, photography is a practice in seeing and notice what's around you, both on the macro scale and also on the micro scale. So I try to catch the grand landscape in my photography, like you see here. But I'm also fond of the small details. There's so much to see if you just stop and look down, take your time, and allow yourself to be curious and observant. We live in such an amazing world. But if you don't take your time to notice it, it's so easy to oversee. And while you're out, might as well just make a nice cup of coffee.
Perfect.